Karina touched on it in the open back, and a lot of times doubles is a great way to practice stuff for your singles matches.
She knows.
Galescu.
Lindsay, you can speak to that, right?
It away, so they're done. Well, there's John Devlin. Ooh, Venus looking around, wants to challenge. And yes, good challenge. But her rank has fallen to the point where she's right now.
Sister, it's any player who tries to do that. Another strategy is first serve, serving.
I remember that. You remembered another story from it, Lynn.
Well, we were talking about how the Williams sisters used so much of their power and intimidation in that Australian Open final, and Karina poached and hit Venus and turned around and said, oh, God.
I'm in so much trouble.
I'm in so much trouble, exactly. And sure enough,
you did, Karina.
About one game later, Venus took an overhead and took Karina's back. Hit it as hard as she could right at Karina.
I knew that was coming. Yeah, I literally hit her on a cross, and I looked at Lindsay and said, I'm in so much trouble.
And I think my response was, better you than me.
And Lindsay goes, that's why I don't cross.
Happy to say I didn't walk away with any bruises that match. Championships.
So Niculescu's ball long.
She looks like she's clearly out here to win this match. And she doesn't look physically.
And so Venus able to hold. Is the only one.
The tricky thing, you gotta try and time that right.
Wow, that ball must have
been. Her and Maria Sharapova.
Yes,
right. Absolutely.
It's a good one.
Fierce competitive.
Piece praising Rafa, and that's what she talked about, how she tries to emulate his incredible. Breeze kicking up late in the day.
Got it.
And from what I've seen, Serena's definitely the more demonstrative of the two, so it does look sometimes like
she's deciding point Chan's been so successful. She was being generous about saying the set. She was hoping to win games.
A chance to draw an unforced error or get a short ball.
So here's a little chance. Thrill getting a picture with Venus and Serena, not Kobe and LeBron, which is what so many people were hearing.
Had the power.
Oh.
for. But it's been a year and a half since her daughter was born. Her to try and win another Grand Slam title. Be there trying to win the singles title.
Easy, but should by no means be affecting the toss.
Williams and Williams win their first WTA Tour doubles title in 10 years.
Really, it was a result we anticipated the whole match long, but tight first set. Jenna Niculescu played very well in that opening set, but really the Williams with too much firepower just ran away.